Recommendation from CAP Employment and Appointments, Councillor Flatt.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Mr. Mayor, the key issues have been incorporated, but I'll just pick up on a few points that have been made. The salary between 155 and 175,000, Mr. Mayor, has been recommended from the Employment and Appointments Committee, is within that range. It's not 175,000 plus on cost straight away.
What is politician to talk about moral bankruptcy when people, more people than ever, are having to use food banks. When people are being thrown out of their houses for bedroom tax. And when the minister, Mr. Mayor, for disabled people, talks about making disabled people take wages less than the minimum wage. And if you really want, Mr. Mayor, if you really want an example of moral bankruptcy, it's the Tory party nationally accepting £160,000 from a Russian oligarch for David Cameron and Boris Johnson to play a game of tennis.
Yeah.
That's moral bankruptcy. That's outrageous. Support our motion and vote against.